Hey guys, it's Jonah Manzano here. In today's topic, we're going to talk about the links on Instagram app where you can actually insert images. So usually you will have to insert only links, but this time you can actually insert any images as long as it's related to your link. You don't want to like put any images that doesn't actually belong to you or it doesn't relate on the link that you actually put. For instance, I put here obviously the TikTok and my link and also the title. As you can see here, you can also choose your photo or remove it. I've already actually chosen images. As you can see, I have also YouTube here. I've also got Spotify, but for the Facebook page, it won't allow me. So how does it look like from the perspective of the audience? So if I click on this, it will have this beautiful big preview image, which I've actually chosen. So you can see we have Linktree, TikTok, YouTube, Spotify, whatever you want to put. So this is actually very cool. I've just got this today. Let me know if you